Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Group Maker in Classroom Screen. Of course, there's a lot you can do with Classroom Screen, but in this example, we're just going to deal with Group Maker. Now, if you haven't logged in or created an account, you can do that right up in here. I'm already logged in, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to come down here to Personalize. Now, when you come to Personalize, you can see you have name lists. I already have one called Homeroom. I'm now going to add a second one that we're just going to name Science. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into an Excel spreadsheet, grab some names, paste them in, and let's put a few more in here. Okay, so now I have it. So what we're going to do is we're going to now select New Group Maker. And when we do so, you can see that you have your lists. So I can go ahead into Science. And now what we want to do is select Next. And you can see that it's going to go ahead and create two groups of 10. If we create our groups, give it a little bit of time, you can see right in here we have our two groups. Now, one thing to point out, or two things to quickly point out, you can always drag over a name. So now we have 9 and 11, which is fine. Then you can drag over here as well. If you know two students should not be together, let's say Harry and Harper can't be together, what you can do is come over here. In the exclusions, we're going to go ahead and find Harper. So we'll go ahead and do that. And now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and we'll do another one just to show you. So I'm going to make this larger. So again, Harry and Harper can't be together. So let's go ahead and let's create four groups of 5. Select Create Group. And you can see Harry and Harper are not together. Of course, you can always move things around as you see fit, and you can always go back and you can edit yours as well by just going in to Personalize, scrolling down, and then adding a third one if you like, or changing any of the names right in there. There you go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.